Well, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Ryan's Hotel in the open mic night. My name is Phil Dye. I'm just going to be here doing the warm-up act, you know, that's sort of doing the jokes and stuff. Not really. Side one Easter facility fell the armored lines of marching men to squadrons passing by. No fives did hum nor battle drum, the sound of tattoo. The angelus drums of Livy's well bang out through the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hang up the flag of old. To die neath an Irish sky, and so our soldier bar. And from the plains of a royal beast, some Bulgarian crew, Britannia's hands with their long-range guns, filled into the foggy dew. The small nations might be free. And now in great harvest, who blows waves, the shores of the great North Sea. Or had they died by peace of the sight, a foreign Catholic group? Their names we will keep where the Indians sleep, the shroud of the foggy dew. And the bravest fell in the wreck when there, I mournfully unclear. For those who died on that Easter tide, the springtime of the year. And the world did gaze in deep amaze at their summer and true. Who bore the fight so the freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. So the freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew.